you thought Arch Linux was hardcore? Let me introduce you to Gentoo, where you compile your entire system from scratch. Is Gentoo really the best for developers? Today I'm going to dive into Gentoo, compare it with Ubuntu and Arch, and see why you might or might not want to spend hours compiling your software every day. So what is Gentoo anyway? It's a source-based Linux distribution, and it gives you complete control over every aspect of your system. You compile everything from scratch, literally from the kernel to individual software packages. And because you're compiling everything, you can optimize your system to perfectly match your hardware and personal preferences, which sounds pretty good. Now, Gentoo is the ultimate choice for people who want absolute control over their system, down to the tiniest configuration. But there's a lot more to it than that. If you watch any of my other videos, you'll see that I'm a big fan of Ubuntu. So before diving into some more of the details of Gentoo, let's do a quick comparison of Gentoo versus Ubuntu, but also versus Arch. Look at some key differences. Now, Gentoo uses a source-based approach. This means you're compiling everything from scratch, which can result in a finely tuned system, which is incredibly time-consuming. If you want to disable certain features in your web browser, optimize your compiler flags for better performance, with Gentoo you can tweak every little thing. However, you'll need to dedicate serious time to setting it all up and maintaining it. Gentoo is not for the faint-hearted. It's for those who love to tinker. What about Arch Linux? Arch offers a rolling release model and allows you to build your system from the ground up, but without the need to compile everything yourself. It's a balance for control and efficiency. And when it provides the customizations that developers crave, you can still use pre-compiled binaries, which saves hours compiling compared to Gentoo. To my mind, Arch gives you full control of your build, but without the extreme time investment of Gentoo. So it's perfect for those who want power without endless compiling. Now we have Ubuntu, which is by far the easiest to install and use, which is why I'm a big fan of it. It's great for beginners, especially those that want to switch from Windows or macOS. You get a fully functional system right out of the box. And when there's long-term support versions, Ubuntu provides a stable environment that requires minimal configuration, which means it's, again, ideal for users who don't want to worry about constant updates or compiling software. And although snaps can be controversial, by using this for packaging, it really makes it a lot simpler than Gentoo, which requires hours of compiling. And yes, you've got some issues like infamous loop devices that you get with snaps, but for beginners, again, this makes Ubuntu really easy to use. But why use Gentoo? The real selling point, in my opinion, is the ability to squeeze every bit of performance out of your machine. Whether you're building a custom server or a gaming rig, you can tweak every last option. And if you want to deeply understand how Linux works, Gentoo is one of the best ways to learn. You get intimate knowledge of system internals, dependencies, and compilation processes. So by compiling everything with your hardware in mind, you may see performance improvements, especially on older hardware where every bit of optimization matters and counts. But Gentoo, again, it isn't for everybody. If you want absolute control and don't mind dedicating time to compile everything, Gentoo is for you, without a doubt. It's the ultimate learning tool and a great way to optimize your system. If you really want to go deep down the Linux rabbit hole, Gentoo is the way to go. But do you want to start there? If you're a practical power user and you want customization without endless compile times, maybe Arch is a better fit. You get control, rolling updates, and the freedom to build your system your way, potentially with fewer headaches. I don't know, maybe that sounds appealing to some. But if you're really looking for ease of use, stability, and a system that just works, Ubuntu, in my opinion, is still the best choice. It's quick, user-friendly, and great for both beginners and those who just want to focus on getting work done. Whether you're a Gentoo enthusiast, an Arch fan, or a Ubuntu loyalist, the best distro is really always the one that fits your needs. What's your experience with Gentoo? Is it really the best for developers? Is it the best for anybody? Let me know in the comments below. Hope you've enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.